Providence College has a very strong Dominican priest influence on the campus, and one of the things they tell you is that you're always responsible to make sure you're taking care of the person next to you on either side, that there is a larger world that we need to be concerned with beyond our own success. So I felt that very strongly at Providence College and still today.